If you're new to the stock market, you might want to try an investment called ETFs. ETFs are exchange-traded funds. What that means is that they're a fund, meaning there are many different stocks or bonds within one ETF. They're also traded on an exchange, as in the stock market exchange. So you can buy and sell ETFs all day long. Now, that's not something I recommend. What I recommend for beginning investors is index ETFs that perform according to a market. Here are some of my favorites.